And here's the truth, y'all. Just like many of you are probably just like me, I didn't come from a lot. I didn't have anything really spoon-fed to me. I didn't have a lot of necessarily extra hand-me-outs. Nothing came easy. But this is what I've learned in my story, in my journey of, listen, our circumstances, your current surroundings never have to dictate who you are. You're not what your surroundings are. You are what you do. And this is the fact of the matter. Normal, regular people just like you and me can do extraordinary things. And it's not about the glitz and the glamour and the shine. It's not about what we have. It's about our heart, man. It's about people, you and me, understanding that we are fully capable. We have the full potential to achieve and become anything that anybody else is. And the only person that's going to stop us, and the only person that's going to rob us, is when we look in the mirror and we compromise us.